Hi, it's Pavel from Global Control 5. Today we'll do an unboxing of iSMA I/O module from the mini series called iSMA-B-8U-IP. Let's roll. iSMA mini-series I/O modules are well packed in a carton box with a name and a serial number sticker on the side of the box. Inside, you will find the module itself with the same serial number as one on the box. Let's take out the device and focus on the inside. Every iSMA I/O module equipped with universal inputs comes with current measurement resistors, one for each universal input. iSMA-B8U-IP has 8 universal input on board, which means 8 resistors. You'll find installation instruction with device specification, input and communication wiring, and more useful information. Let's take a look at the device itself. 8U-IP means 8 universal inputs with IP connectivity. On the top cover, you'll find iSMA logo, the device codename, and BTL certification logo. iSMA-B8U-IP has a status diode for every input, power, and communication ports. There is an RS-485 port for the Modbus TCP IP to RS-485 gateway at the top of the device, along with the 4 UI terminals. Another 4 UI terminals are located at the bottom of the device, next to the Ethernet port and 24-volt AC-DC input. It's a multi-protocol I/O module equipped with BACnet and Modbus. Find out more on our website globalcontrol5.com.